Okay, now for question 13, you want to highlight a keyword. What is the keyword there? Similar. Now, once you highlight a keyword, there are three formulas that comes out. The first one is what? Joey? A1 over? A2 equals to? L1 over? L2 squared. What's the second formula? V1 over V2 equals to L1 over L2
cube.
What's the third one? M1 over M2 equals to L1 over L2 cube. Okay? These are the three formulas you need to memorize. Now the third one, there is a condition. What's the condition? It must be same material or same density. Can follow? Who is confused about the third one? Anyone interested to find out why? Not interested. Huh? Oh, what is M? Good question. What is M?
Material.
No ah! Mesh! Who is interested in the material? What do you mean by material or material two? You mean you want to take plastic over steel equals to... No lah. We're not interested in the material. We're interested in the mass ah. Like the weight. Okay? Okay, now, how do I then do this question? First, you says... A says painting. You have to link the word painting to either area or volume or mass. Which one? Painting is what?
Painting is area.
Area, very good. If I tell you this, can I stop here?
No.
Can do already. Okay, now B. B.
B.
B. Huh? Marcus is what? Okay. Okay, now you see the word capacity. Capacity means what? Volume. Can I stop the video here already? Can y'all want to try now?
Now?
I don't even get the first question.
Oh, don't even get the first one. You want to try the first one now? You want to try the first one now? Because A1 over A2 equals to L1 over L2 squared. So how do I do? Write down the formula, put in what you know. Okay, Fakira will help us. What do I write?
I don't even know.
What do I write? A?
A?
Help me. A? A what?
A1 over A2. But
then
this one is cost.
Cost. Oh, because it's cost, huh?
They say it's cost of the painting.
Oh, because it's cost of the painting.
Yeah, 1 over 64 is the cost.
Does the cost of the painting relate to the amount of paint needed?
Yes.
So is it still A1 over
A2? Yes.
I don't know.
A is amount.
You don't know,
I mean, yeah.
A is not. A is area.
Ah, yeah.
A is the area. So is the cost linked to the... Is the cost directly proportional to the amount of paint needed?
Yes. Yes, lah. Stop wasting my time.
The answer is yes. What does it mean? I want you to get a feel. So it means, for example,
area increase,
the cost will increase proportionally. Example, if I say... The paint I need is 100 ml. 100 ml costs $2. If 200 ml, $4. So it's linked proportionally. Understand? So in this case, then I can link it. So I don't use A1 over A2. Usually I will use AS over AB. Trying to say area of small over area of big. Okay? And then over here I will put length S over length big as well. Then this will be the square.
Okay, I got it already.
You got it already? You see the 1 over 64 coming in?
Yes.
Okay, good. So I can stop here. Now, what about the volume part? Same thing. Volume of small over volume of big is equals to length of small over length of big cube. You know what to put in? So quiet. Cause recess time, huh?
We hungry.
Good question. The length here, can it be radius? Yes. Can it be the slant height? Yes. As long as you're comparing the same thing. So if I have a small statue of Marcus here, I have a big statue of Marcus here. Assuming both are similar, I can measure the head circumference and the head circumference. I can measure the length of the arm and the length of the arm. Just make sure you are comparing the same arm. Can?
Okay.
Alright, so this goes for all the aeroplane, whatever, vessel. Can I stop the video here?
Yeah.